The very early morning launch of Crew 7 is on track for pre-dawn liftoff at 3:50 a.m. to the International Space Station.
Here's a live look from one of our tower cameras at Kennedy Space Center tonight. Our Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler is on top of all the last-minute preparations for SpaceX and NASA.
It's going to be a long night for mission and launch managers at the Kennedy Space Center. And so far, everything is a go for launch.
I feel responsible for the safety of the crew, but I do sleep well at night because we have a really amazing team and we have great partners in SpaceX, and we're all working towards the same goal of safe flight for the crew.
And that crew, four astronauts from four different space agencies. That's a first.
And I think shows the breadth of the cooperation around the globe.
You can probably tell from the huge smiles on our faces that we're extremely excited.
Commanding Crew 7 is NASA's Jasmine Mogbelli. Danish astronaut Andreas Morgensen of the European Space Agency will serve as pilot, and mission specialist Russian Konstantin Borisov and Satoshi Furukawa from Japan. Dragon Crew Capsule Endurance atop a Falcon 9 rocket sits ready and waiting on Launch Complex 39A.
And there'll be a new facility used on this Crew 7 launch for the very first time. A new launch control center was just certified this week on SpaceX's Hangar X complex.
The new center will allow all SpaceX and NASA commercial launch managers to be much closer than the previous facility in the NASA LCC, now all in the same room.
They're amongst the team. It gets that same feel and a comfortable feeling for everybody to actually talk amongst themselves if we have to work any issues or look at anything particular when it comes down to the safety of the crew.
On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.